Dr. David Est's work on racism and anti-black racism is considered groundbreaking in both academic and advocacy circles.
Canadian society needs to understand how racism and anti-black racism impact those individuals who are recipients of this form of negative behavior. And once we have an understanding of what the impacts are, then we can design, create, or tailor make the appropriate interventions.
Since joining the Faculty of Social Work at the University of Calgary in 1992, his research has tackled issues such as immigrant settlement and adaption, HIV service needs, and underemployment and discrimination faced by women and youth.
The research itself, like how he's impacted policy, how he's influenced change in that way, the way that services are provided, the way that everything from like how people are treated to the way that systems are unfolding, like Dave's had a key part in that, and not just in Alberta, but across Canada.
The author of 6 books and numerous academic journal articles, Dr. Est has also provided expertise, historical context, and innovative solutions on a number of committees, including Woods Homes Research Advisory Committee, HIV Community Link, and United Way of Calgary Diversity Initiative. In 2018, David collaborated on the documentary We Are the Roots, Black Settlers and Their Experiences of Discrimination on the Canadian Prairies, which features excerpts from his interviews with descendants of the first settlers in Alberta.
That collaboration was one of the best collaborative pieces I've engaged in my career. And we were astounded at the reception that we got by doing the film.
We Are the Roots received numerous awards, including the 2018 Governor General's History Award for Excellence in Community Programming, and was shown at many prestigious film festivals. Dr. S. continually shares his passion for social justice and has generously mentored many students over the years. He has received numerous awards and nominations for excellence in teaching, as well as for community service and lifetime achievement.
I think the other thing that is amazing about Dave is that he's finished his professional career. He's retired a couple of years ago, but his work is ongoing.
For his efforts in raising awareness, inspiring others to challenge inequities and make changes around issues faced by refugees, immigrants, and those impacted by racism and anti-black racism, the City of Calgary is proud to present Dr. David Est with the 2022 Lifetime Achievement Award.